Hi friends.
Hello.
It's Ruan and Ina here from Joshua Generation Church in Paul. And we want to share a little bit about parenting with you. Now, parents, you know that parenting comes with a lot of sticky situations. Sticky fingers, sticky noses, and depending on the age and gender of your child, sticky lots of other things. But it's actually about bonding. And so, Ina, you want to start the sharing around that?
Yes. With this lockdown, many of us are feeling stuck. Stuck at home, stuck with our family and children not behaving and so forth. Now, a natural response for humans when they feel stuck is to draw away and to want to push away. This creates for some sticky family situations. Now, Ruan and I want to challenge us to think, instead of thinking stuck, we want to think bonding. And we want to use these three glue sticks as pointers in this bonding process. The first one being the glue stick of bridging.
Now, bridging moments are times of playful communication that we as a family have. I want to encourage you to look at your natural rhythms of the day, waking up times, meal times, or going to bed, and create moments to bridge the gap in those times. For instance, for us, during our meal times in the evening, we've got little cards with questions on, for instance, like, if you had all the money in the world, what gift would you buy each one in the family? And those moments create times where you can see what's in your children's hearts, they can see what's in your heart, and there's usually a lot of joy around that, which gives us a bridging moment.
Yes. Sometimes it's difficult to bridge the age gap when you have a very small child and older children or older siblings. Something we use or do to bridge that gap is to create a special function when we for the younger one in the family game times. So for example, the younger one who might not be able to answer the questions in the game gets to move the little pieces on the board, or he is the dice thrower. Now that was the bridging gap glue stick. The second glue stick is the glue stick of brotherly love.
We've got three boys, three brothers.
Hence the name brotherly love. Now, sometimes one of the children will feel extra left out or create more tension in the sibling relationship or the family relationship than the others. In those situations, the glue stick that we use in brotherly love is to create fail-proof opportunities of bonding or enjoyment. For example, the child that struggles the most, I would give snacks to hand out to the other brothers, or a special game that he can include the others with. By doing that, the response that he sees in their faces of joy just creates a feeling of I can bond in a positive way with my brothers. The last glue stick is the glue stick of be kind to yourself and others in this time. Be loving in this time. And also be gracious.
Now, this lockdown time, unknowingly to many, creates a lot of stress, and especially for you as a couple, if you are together, maybe for the single parents, there's a lot of stress on us. And it's important that we know that we actually determine the atmosphere in the house. Yeah. And so be kind to one another specifically. Be patient with yourself. And on that note, we want to say be blessed. Have a great day.
Amen.